to hug.
Aww.
I'm sorry.
You might break his bones.
Do you do YouTube?
YouTube.
What's your YouTube? What's your YouTube?
YouTube.
No, what's our name?
Red Brothers.
Take
Real
photo.
Brothers.
Yeah, brother.
Who's the brother?
Yeah, brother.
Are you real brothers?
Yeah.
Can I see your birth certificate?
And the elder.
The uglier one?
No.
Oh, the elder one.
Elder.
Subscribers. Subscribers, please.
Real brothers. Leeches, leeches, all of you.
Subscribe my channel.
It was nice meeting you.
All right. We're dumping our stuff.
In and unless she's necrotic or undead.
Does that work? So somebody's working. That sounds fucking awful. What does that sound like? God, that sounds fucking terrible. Let's fix this. Let's fucking fix this. Prediction is probably about like 45 minutes. 45 minutes. The world record right now is 32 minutes. I'm not that good. I'll be out there in a couple of runs. Maybe like 30 more runs. Maybe I'll be that good. Not that good right now.
Ha! A letter from the...
But, you know, I feel like this is going to be like at least top 10, not top 10. Well, come on, fucking shit. Come on, fucking shit. Fucking shit. Yes! Fuck yes! Perfect. Fuck. Land. Perfect. Fantastic. I should get a treasure card. A lost soul treasure card from this next kill. Because I think the like drop chances are really super fucking high. You can get it from this first like three kills. So if I don't turn into another lost soul for the rest of the entire run, hopefully I actually fucking die. It'd be really fucking useful.
Drive away some of the lost souls, we'll be in your debt.
Greetings.
Okay, so I didn't get the treasure card, that's fine. The lost soul treasure card isn't that important. I've never, ever, I've watched, two people speedrun this game. But I've never seen anybody do what I plan on doing, which is using the Seraph treasure card. Which I don't fucking understand. It's a stupid powerful treasure card. And in this game, if you don't know, whenever you pick a card, which is what spells are on this game, pick a card game. If it's from your wand or from your deck, and you fizzle a spell, it disappears for the rest of the fight. But if you fizzle a spell that's from a treasure card, it doesn't disappear. Which means, if you miss with the Seraph treasure card, it's no big deal. Because you can use it again on the next turn. Which means there's no consequence to using it, right? If it misses, you can just use it next turn. It'll probably hit. Oh, fuck, why did I do that? Yeah, I mean, so basically, what I plan on doing, which I've never seen before, is on Lady Black Whisper or the Harvest Lord, situations kind of depend. Depending on, how much mana I have, how much health I have, whatever the deal is. I plan on using Seraph, because that's basically a one-hit fucking KO on both of those bosses. And I don't understand how people want to use that, because every single run I've ever seen, people keep their first wand equipped. And if you don't know, the first wand you get has a bunch of zero pip tossing spells, which are the, they do 45 damage, they have 100% accuracy, right? They will never miss. They will never fizzle, I should say. They will never, ever, ever fizzle, ever. They have 100% accuracy. And they don't cost mana, but pip, right? You get a pip every turn, right? And you use them on spells, right? So basically, you can just use these three spells to slowly whittle away the add that's on the boss fight, either the Harvest Lord fight or the Lady Blacklister fight. And then once their ad is dead, use the Seraph to one-shot the boss. And I feel like that's the fastest fucking way. I was nervous to see the way that. That's the fastest way to kill the boss. And you'd be wondering, what the fuck? Why are you why are you playing ice? What the fuck? Nobody plays ice. It doesn't make any fucking sense. Why are you playing ice?
The reason is because I believe that it's a theory. It's just a theory.
Right? But I theorize that ice may be optimal class to use. And the reason I believe that is I go over every single other class. I kind of like being different. I'm not going to lie. I kind of like differentiating myself. My favorite class when I started out playing this game was Storm. I love Storm. The aesthetic of Storm is probably my favorite. It was definitely my favorite when I was a kid. I play the most. But every class has a niche, right? And if you don't know the niche of every single class, basically I'll go over it real quick. So fire is dot, right? Damage over time. You hit them with a spell and it does damage over time, right? So obviously that's not fast because it's damage over time. It takes time, right? There's nothing fast about doing damage over time. That's the opposite of fast. It takes time. There's a Seraph. Light You know, there's nothing fast about life spells, because life spells are about healing, which obviously means life spells hit the weakest, right, but they're able to heal. So there's nothing strong about using life spells. Then you have death spells. Death spells are kind of like life spells. They hit sort of hard, and they heal you, right? They're kind of in the middle, right? They don't hit too hard, just whatever. So, you know, death spells aren't that worth it, because they're kind of like a support class. So death is out. And then we got myth. Myth is about pets. It's a pet class in this game, right? This is an MMO in most of the different classes, right? And then we have a pet class, right? The pet class in this game is myth. Alright? So, you know, that was out. What does that leave? Right? That leaves storm, that leaves balance, and that leaves ice. Alright? So let's go over all of them. Storm is the obvious pick. Are you fucking kidding me? Please! Please! Oh my fucking god. Storm is the obvious. Storm is the obvious pick. Pick a fucking spell! Storm is the obvious pick, right? Because it does the most damage, right? Twice of having the least accuracy. Right? What that means, it has the highest chance of fizzle, aka miss. It has the highest chance of missing. That's Storm Beat, right? If you dot, if you feel, and if you have the fizzle, Storm has the highest chance of fizzle. Then you have, balance. Balance is basically a support class, right? They have a lot of buffs, they have a lot of debuffs, and they have a lot of mid-powered attacks, right? And that means one more class, alright, and that's ice. What is ice in this game? What the fuck is ice's niche in this game? Ice's niche is that it's the tank of this game, right? It doesn't make too much sense. This is a turn-based game, there's no threat. You hit threat in this game, there's none of that bullshit. Ice is just straight up, you know, a tank. But there's no fucking threat in this game. Technically a tank. But this is not. It has the most health, right? Has the most health out of every wizard. You get the least chance about getting game over, right? And also, the fifth is it, you know? But the thing is, that this is that it's from all the other classes, is, you know, it doesn't have docks, it doesn't have life, it doesn't have healing, it doesn't have pets, it doesn't have mediocre damage for the price of, you know, it doesn't have mediocre damage for the price of buffing. You know, it just has tankiness, which means its spells actually hit decently hard, right? Because it doesn't have any other needs. That's it. Right? So its spells hit kind of hard, right? And their accuracy is much, much fucking higher than Storm. It's much higher than Storm. So what I figured is, you know, some parts of the game, like the first quest where you have to kill a lot of souls, you know, like when you're killing rotten spotters and twisted soldiers, whatever the fuck they're called, it doesn't matter what class you are, because your level 5 spell will one-shot them regardless, right?
Please speak with Saren Nightjet. We must know where this lacking skeleton hides.
It has the most health, which means you'll never have to waste turn of using these healing stuff. Right? If you can be healing spells, fuck these things. I'm done. And I'm never going to equip them. If you were playing Storm, you'd equip those fucking healing stuff. Right? Not with Ike. You have more fucking health. It doesn't fucking matter. Right? You have a higher accuracy, so you're not gonna fucking fizzle. Because your entire fucking run isn't dedicated to RNG. No! It's dedicated to you fucking doing the right action. Sure, you'll still fizzle, but 15% less often. You might be like, 15%? What are you, some kind of fucking elitist? No! I'm not! I'm just being real! 15% is a big, big fucking deal, right? It's a big fucking game. Just be like, no, 15% is shit, man. Get back to high school. Right? Get back to high school, right? When I was in high school, you know, I think, like, you know, my state was one of the last states to switch over to the 10-point training system. But when I was in high school, a 70 if you got a 70 on a test, if you got a 70 on a report card, it was 1 point. 1 point above failing. A 70 was a D by 1 point. One single fucking point. Alright? An 85 was a B by 1 point. A B. That's two whole fucking letter breaks. It was two, not one, two fucking letter grades higher, right? Like a 70, a D by 1 point. An 85, a B by 1 point. Are you fucking kidding me? C, what the fuck is a C? It's a big fucking difference. If you went home and you're like, oh, mom, I got a fucking D on the test. That's shit. You want piss. Fuck that. Those people home and you're like, yeah, mom, I got a B on the test. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? That's a huge fucking difference. And I believe, in this game of constant fucking RNG, that fucking matters a lot. And that's why I'm running ice. Also, you might not know this, right? Because rotting fodders are storms, and because wailing screamers, whatever the fuck they're called, are myth, but the harvest lord is fire? He's a fire class, I think, or death, I'm not too sure. Either way, he's weak to ice spells. He's fucking weak to ice spells. Did you hear that right? He's weak to ice spells. The last boss, the last guy you fight is weak to ice spells. The biggest hell pool that you have to drain in this entire fucking run is weak to ice spells. It just fucking comes together. It all just fucking comes together. And that's
you
what
did.
I believe, that the fucking ice class is the best. The fucking best class. Excuse me. Entire fucking game. Let's be fine. Then again, maybe none of that matters. Maybe literally none of that fucking matters, right? And, you know, you could be right. You could be right, none of that matters. You know, 50% is not that big of a deal. You know, type advantage bonus in the last boss is not that big of a deal. You know, the fact that most battles are either a one or two shot regardless of the class, you know, maybe that doesn't fucking matter. Maybe it doesn't fucking matter. And, you know, you could be completely fucking right. In which case, I'm fucking dumb and I'm fucking right. Or wrong. But I honestly believe that the best class...
Hear that student everyone is talking about?
I'm dead. I don't even know what's going to be like. I'm still trying to beat my time. You know, you're like, oh no, man, this game is figured the fuck out, right? It's an RNG based game, you know, Storm is the fucking best class. And you know what, you're right. Storm is the best class to use for the perfect run, right? You are completely 110% right. However, I believe that the best run there is out there right now, the world record that's currently out there, it's not fully optimized. Right? I believe that the perfect run that will never be beaten is a run where a Storm Wizard is played and this is zero of their spells. Right? It's obvious, you know, the perfect run will be when Storm Wizard is zero of their spells. That'll be the perfect run, they'll probably have to manage it and split.
Mere mortals should not dabble in the affairs of the undead. Perish now with
it. Literally no being left in the very spot. That being said, you know, I think for the time being, see that man. I've watched the world record, and it's not 100% there. That guy hit so many of his fucking shots. He hits like 75 fucking percent of his stuff. It's not 100%. It's not 100%. Alright, if you're lacking 25% of the stuff. You know, I just did it just now. Playing ice, which has like 10%, 15% fucking higher to hit chance. But, you know, I still need it better. That's like the first spell I fizzled this entire fucking run. You know, if you're playing Storm, you're fizzling the first fucking pull. Entire game. I genuinely believe that ice is the best frost. If you think ice is frost. Frost mage. Frost death knight. Frost wizard. I believe frost is the best way to go for now. Right? I do believe, however, that the best run ever, right? Number one run, is unbeatable until some bug comes out. The thing is about RNG. It's about RNG. You know, it's about RNG. You know, it's not perfect. I believe that the run that'll kill speedrun in this category. You know, it'll make it unbeatable. It'll be like 35 minutes or some shit. It'll be a storm wizard. It'll be a storm wizard that hits 100% of his spells. 100% of his spells. And then at that point, the only way to beat that guy is to hit 100% of your spells and make all of them the highest damage possible variant. And at that point, running an ice wizard is fucking dead. Right? There's no reason to run an ice wizard. Because at that point of the game, it's over, it's fucking over. Right? You can't go any better. Right? Even if you hit 100% max damage as an ice wizard, it's not as good. It's just not as fucking good. And there's nothing you can do about that. There's no reason to get a game. There's just nothing you can do about that. And you know, I'm fine with that. I'm completely and utterly fine with that. But for right now, right this second, right fucking now, I believe running an ice wizard is better than running a storm wizard to beat the current world record of 32 minutes. I genuinely believe that. And I might be wrong. I might be completely fucking wrong. If I level up, it's fine. If I didn't, I'm fucked. I level up! Fuck yes!
Susie Griffin Bane is down on Triton Avenue asking for help. But we're spread thin with all the problems in Wizard City. I think her brother is lost, or something like that. Can you help her out?
Yeah, but, I might be completely wrong. I'm just being an idiot. There's no personal beliefs that are wrong. But if I'm right, then I'm going to be the world record holder of this fucking random shitty MMO Maple State. Is that a big deal? No, it's not. This is a stupid game. This is a stupid fucking game that we make a children. I love when I was 10. I played frequently throughout my entire fucking life. This is a stupid fucking game. I loved the MMORPG. I loved World of Warcraft. This is a stupid fucking kid. And I thought, wow, a fucking MMORPG, you're a fucking wizard, and you get to play multiplayer turn-based battles? It's the coolest fucking game. And I genuinely still believe that. This is one of the most amazing
things that's
working out. And I'm so disappointed in this game. Because it could be so much more than it currently is. This game has the potential to be one of the best video games that's ever been made in the entire fucking world. Like, could you imagine if this game had the depth of Shin Megami Tensei or Persona? You know? This game could be fucking amazing, and I'm sure it does at the max level, but I never got that high. I never got past fucking Quackatopia, or the dog place, or whatever the fuck it's called. Because I couldn't give a shit. I'm gonna pay money, and the aesthetic goes way down. But the Wizard City shit, Triton Avenue, Unicorn Way, Firecat Alley, you know, the fucking Goblerton, I love that. Like, maybe I'm just a stupid kid, blinded by fucking nostalgia, and you know, if so, that's fine, whatever. I just believe the aesthetic, the theme, the content could have been so much better. The people who made this game fucking geniuses, but they just failed to make it live up to its potential.
Find a broken wand,
and maybe that's a, you know, due to fucking, maybe that's due to fucking budget, maybe that's due to lack of giving a fuck, but I just You know, maybe I'm blinded by nostalgia and it's not fine when I'm out there. But I just believe this game could have been so much more than it is. And it has glimpses, it has such big fucking glimpses of being better than it is. But so I give another reason why I went back. Right, the Haunted Minions and Rotten Fox. They are probably the longest part of this season. The longest part of this season. You have to kill 10 enemies, right? You have to kill 10 fucking enemies, right? And then you get another quest where you have to kill more Rotten Fox. So it's like 15 fucking enemies. 15 fucking enemies. Right? That's more than I fucking killed in this entire game. 3 ghosts in the beginning, 2 fairies, 3 more fish. Alright, that's 8 fucking enemies. 8 enemies! Or my class matters. Right? It's like, oh yeah, you were Storm, your first 8 enemies, your first boss, you know, maybe it would go better if you were Storm. Right? He's at 15! 15! 15! That's almost double of what I have killed enemies. It doesn't matter, because it's a one-shot regardless, right? You are not one-shotting these things with Storm Surfer. Maybe you are. Maybe you're super fucking lucky every single time. You don't fizzle, you get max damage with Storm Surfer, and you kill these 5 Haunted Minions one-shot. Congratulations. I'm fucking proud of you. But the fucking Rotting Fodder, you don't fucking one-shot. You don't! Right? I'll tell you what you do one-shot every time. Every single storm serpent, or snow serpent. Every single snow serpent, you one shot Haunted Minions and Rotting Fodder. Every single one of them, 100%. And they have a higher hit accuracy. A fucking higher hit accuracy. Way fucking higher. You know? And it's just like, I thought that right there, but this is perfect. You know why? Because right here, at this quest, right, I should have done it before I started killing this thing. You can turn off boss needles. You don't fucking need boss needles anymore. They're pointless. They're super duper pointless. There's no more reason for them. Because they're weak. They're fucking weak. The damage is fucking significant. There's no reason to fucking run them. You know what? Guess what? 1, 2, 3. No more frost beaters. You know why? Because they're fucking stupid. Right? You know why? Because they pass the first turn every fucking round. Right? Look, snow surf. My hand. Boom. Pass the round. Right? He goes. He fizzles. Or he lands. Whatever. Scorpion. Whatever. It doesn't fucking matter what damage I take because I'm fucking ice. I have so much fucking health. I pass. It's his turn. Guess what he's doing? Is he gonna pass? No, it's my turn. Fuck you. And it hits. Why it fucking hits? Because it's an ice spell, not a fucking storm spell. It fucking hits. And you know what? It one-shots him. You know why it one-shots him? Because this is fucking magic. It's a level 5 spell. It's going to one-shot these haunted minions. It's going to one-shot these rotting fodder. It doesn't fucking matter. Every fucking time. Maybe we can one-shot this guy. I don't fucking know. I actually have a spell. This is who I hang out with for me. I'm giving you group out. So long to pick this one. He's gonna cast a firefox. He's gonna hit. So I'm gonna ice bolt him. Good job. Good first fucking turn. Nice. I'm actually kinda glad I joined this. That was good. That was good. Doesn't matter. You have to fight 5 dark fairies and a boss, right? That matters where you're storming, right? Because if you get all those storm spells, golden, right? That's fucking the best one in the world. But then the next 16 fights, it doesn't fucking matter. Next 3 fights or so after that, it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna lie, it does matter, right? When you fight the,
the Scarlet Screamers, that matters. Right, if you're a Storm, I'm pretty sure you can. Can you one-shot those with lightning bolts? Maybe. Either way, you kill them much faster at Storm. So those next three or four fights, they do matter. But if you get good RNG, it doesn't matter. You need one item. One item off those Scarlet Screamers. So if you get good RNG, all right, good RNG is a Storm Mage, it's hitting 100% of your spells. Good RNG is an Ice Mage, is getting that lucky drop off of the first Scarlet Screamer. That's why I believe that Ice is the better Mage for run, until the perfect Storm Mage runs. And I'm not gonna lie, the current, world record is a very good Storm Mage run. It's stupid good. It's stupid fucking good, right? You get, probably 70, 75% of the spells hit. You guys join me. I don't want this to happen. Mortals, no, no. Is this illegal? I mean, this is an MMORPG, right? People running into this fucking circle can't be fucking illegal. Because if it is, the fucking sucks shit. I mean, it can't be. Like, this is a negative content. I don't want to kill this Scarlet Screamer. That's bullshit. I don't want that to be shit. You guys take so much fucking time to decide. Like, let's just kill my one alone. There's no fucking way this is this shit. We need any more to do. Holy fuck. How the fuck did that guy go so fast? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, almost 4 minutes behind my camera left here. That's fucking insane. How the fuck did that guy go so fast? That's my second fucking fizzle of this entire round. Two fucking fizzles so far. Two fucking fizzles. That's crazy. You know what I mean? That one-shotted the rotting fodder. That, these snow serpents have been one-shotting the rotting fodder. You know why they're one-shotting them? Because they have low health. This run is still way faster than my last run. I want to believe. And I'd be wrong. Okay, three fizzles. Three are really not bad. Come on, dude. Four fizzles. Oh my god. One fucking. That's demoralizing shit right there. That's some demoralizing shit right there. Thank you.
All I gotta do is hit once, and he's dead. Thank you. Please hit. This is the fastest fight in the world. Yes! I've never seen on the floor. Oh, he's passing. What a beautiful man. Smith. If you get these guys about to fucking die. The cast level one spell. Repeat level one spell. Yes! Fuck yeah! It's a fucking miss shield. Because the fuck, I win. Fuck you, faggot. I'm 38 minutes, 18 seconds right now. Which is, still more than 10 minutes until I hit my old personal death. This is another big RNG part, is the barrel, because they could be nowhere, or they could be everywhere, and I'm not sure what the fuck I'm wrong, but they're nowhere. This is very far away. That's very far away. 9 minutes past the world record. I'm going to be close to 9 minutes. However, my personal best is for another 8 minutes and 36. So, that being said, I'm actually not going to do this. Here we go. Pass. Okay, these things are 235 bucks. This is where being a storm wizard really pays off. Because being a storm wizard right here, you can one-shot this. I passed the first turn, which I'm used to doing because I'm fighting the wild body. But honestly, when you're fighting solid streamers that completely wrong, you need to affect you. What you want to do is cast the zero cost mana spell and then cast Frost Token. Or actually, no, because Frost Serpent can't one shot. It can't. It can't one shot this thing. It's not that strong. If you're lucky though, you can do some. You're really fucking lucky. Really lucky you can do some. But I didn't. You know, I didn't two shot there. You know, my eyes are right here. I'm gonna start off with a bit of frost bolt. So that armor ice shatter. Where the fuck is that? Boom. 45 damage. So, you think it's 235, that means I'm needing 190 damage. It's impossible. It's very risky. The thing about this quest is, it's like, yes, it pays off to be a storm wizard here. However, you know, storm wizards need a higher RNG at hitting, and if you have higher RNG, it looks like, you know, then you would finish the quest. Like, look, I finished it. If I finish the quest right here, then I'm good. But I didn't, obviously. I do haul RNG back to pick it off. It's fine. But I think it is going to be my new personal best. Obviously, my fourth run at it. My third one is my fucking current personal best. Because you fucking go into combat with me, you stupid fucking bitch. Go into combat with me! I wish. Bart, I found the shatter, where the fuck is called? Bam, 45 damage, 190. You need 190. Yes, thank you. Fuck, you're dead. Come on. Quest reward. Complete. I did it. Here we go. Final quest. This is it. This is the final quest.
My brother's
been Okay, Harvest Lord. So, the thing about the Harvest Lord is back to brass tacks. Another reason why I prefer ice to harvest floor percent is, you know, not just a higher percentile of hitting, and not because of 15 kills, you know, 15 of the fights of life that, like, what? You do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right, plus 15, that's 20, 23, plus however many for the Scarlet Screamers, right, so, like, let's say average 2, 3, so... what were we at? 22 plus 3 is 25, and then the two bosses, that's 24. Average is 24 or 25 fights. I feel like ice is better for 15, you know, 18 of those fights, right? The first boss and the second boss, I feel like Storm is better, but the last boss, I feel like Ice is better. And the reason is the last boss has a weakness to Ice. That being said, this fight has nothing to do with Ice, so maybe it is better than Storm. So what I do is I cast Frostbolt. Here we go. I Frostbolt, he casts his fucking Ice Field. Fine, I'm not going to use my spell on him just yet. Let's have some frost pull. This is the last fight. And one more spark. And this is going to be it. This is where my strategy differs. Because I have to be so fucking bad. I've never seen anybody use a spell before. Because I don't understand. Because, boom, it's hit. You take 450 damage. It's a fuckload of damage. Right? And I just feel so bad. Hurry up. Hurry the fuck up.
You saved Arthur from the harvest. You'd better tell the headmaster what has happened.
I did it.
He needs to be informed on what's happening in Wizard City.
I think I'm ready to try out Storm. I think it's the time to try out Storm. Because... So... This one, right here, was a... 48 minute 51 second. Which did beat my... That's my personal best, by 1 minute and 8 seconds. Fuck. I've never done Storm before, so, you know, obviously Potion Man is a big deal, and I actually have to use a Pixie probably on that last fight. Which is kind of a big deal. And it's a whole new fucking place.
answer these questions to find out what type of wizard my vision is failing me. All right then. What is your name?
Alan Goldgrove. Okay, here we go. Final run from the night. Here we go. Oh, this is my fucking... I'm gonna be the best world record speed runner of this shit game. Exclamation point. Category. Wizard. I'll finish it. Okay. Here we go. And my mic quality is trash. That's fine. You know, so, my name is Talon Goldgrove. I'm black. I'm a fucking 3, 2, 1, fuck. 3, 2, 1, go! Here we go. So this is my first time running Storm. It's also my first run ever, so whatever. Storm wizards are currently the best ranked wizard in the speedrun. Makes sense because he's a very RNG heavy speedrun. I believe that currently the world record could be held by Frost. Or Ice, or the fucking one say. Due to the fact that Ice has higher chance of RNG success. That being the case, I also believe that Storm has the highest potential. Right, that's obvious. Storm has the highest chance of the highest damage, I should say, at the cost of the lowest. Hit. That being the case, if a Storm Wizard were to hit every single one of their spells the entire run, they would be the number one speedrun in the world. To pick a spell. Dude, pick your spell! Dude, pick your fucking spell! Like I said, I'm not dissing on Storm Wizards. Storm Wizards are my favorite wizards in the entire fucking game. They always have been, like, ever since I started playing this game as a stupid little kid. But, you know, I just feel like, you know, it can't be this clean cut. There has to be... God, fuck this guy! Fuck this guy! Pick the key. Pick the key, pick the key, pick the key. Pick the key, pick the key, pick the key, pick the key. Pick somebody, you pick the key. Fuck this guy. If your spell doesn't hit, I'm gonna be so pissed. And I didn't even mark my location. You know what? I'm about to restart this entire fucking run. I swear to God, if I didn't mark my location, I'm gonna restart this entire fucking run right fucking now. I'm not about to have this stupid fucking run ruined by this fucker and the lack of me fucking pre-planning. Alright, yeah, okay, both hit, a lost souls are dead. Perfect. This is fantastic. Now that I marked my place, I fucking did! Yes! Perfect. Okay, never mind, this one is still alive.
Greetings.
Okay, Dark Fairy. So this is where, the class starts to matter. If you like form ice like I do, kill a dark fairy, it's simple. First turn, you use ice bolt, or whatever the fuck it's called. It's a 100% zero mana cost, zero pit cost spell. It is 45 damage, and then you use frost shield, and that will kill a dark fairy 100% of the time. And you use that twice, and you use it twice, and then you run the Seraph, Guardian, Vix, whatever her name is, and... No. That's it. But if it's Storm, you create an RNG with it. Because Storm, you know, hits super hard at the cost of being a damage.
But that also means Storm Wizard's ready to kill. Storm Wizards have a chance. Yes! Of one shot. Which is powerful. So, you know, this is a big fucking deal. And, you know, like, Storm Wizards probably are the best way to feed on this game. I think that's cut and dry. You know, it's so dumb. They are definitely the best way to run this game if you're perfect on you. Fuck! But if you're a piece of shit like I am, then they're dog shit. Actually, I'm gonna mark my location right here. It's all the rest of Connor. And went back to Sin, Gay Boy, the Night and Camp. Sorry if that's offensive. No, I'm just gonna do a little bit. This is faster. And I'm not gonna level up anyway, so it really, really doesn't matter. Mana wise, I can say. Because mana is a big deal in the speedrun category. Your health doesn't really matter too much. Because health globes are aplenty. And, you know, boom, with full health, it doesn't really matter. But mana is a big deal. Mana is a big deal. So that's fine, because this quest is about to open me up.
Oh, praise the light. Thank you for coming.
Boom, walk backwards. And I leveled up, so it's fine. But I still got fairies. This is a big part where I'm going to get better. You know, the first few kills you get doesn't matter what class you are, you could be fucking fire, you could be a lifer. This is why I hate Storm. I love Storm when casually playing Wizard 101, because it's the coolest class in the entire fucking game. Just look like a jester, and you fucking use lightning spells. But in the speedrun, I fucking hate it. Ugh, fucking hate it. You're like, RNG, please. And then it's like, bam, fuck yeah, I hit. Your bitch ass is dead. But it's like, oh no, I missed. You know, every class can be like that, but Storm is the worst. Oh my fucking god. Man. This is why I hate Storm so much. For that shit. That fucking shit right there. Hit. Yes! Kill. Lord! Yes!
part of the speedrun is really easy. You don't have to fight anybody, you just gotta open these containers. And not fuck it up like I did, like a stupid idiot. Go to any realm. This is fucking nothing. Never mind.
Thank you.
It's really close leveling up, so you don't have to worry about mana right here. That being said, I still need to check for which to get on the way. So right here, it's going to be like, go talk to Meryl Ambrose. Fuck! I totally fucked up. I totally thought Meryl Ambrose was before I was gone. That's the truth. This is my fifth time ever on this. First time was a bust, second time was a bust, third time was 49.6, second time was 48.12 or some shit, I don't know. It was my fifth run of this game ever. I'm already doing pretty good. I'm already like 17th best in the world out of like 21 people. So, pretty cool, I guess. This next fight's easy shit. Rattle Bones. This is my first one ever at Storm. You know, I run Storm casual mode, but these two ones I've done, everything I'm playing is, Frost. I'm not sure if it's better to go, so first turn, I'm going to Storm Serpent the Fairy. Hopefully one shot. Move those fucking fairies, my guy. She's gonna move those fairies to my fucking deck. She's gonna firebox me. She's going to try and firebox me, I guess. There's old. That's like Storm Serving her. It hits and it hittles. Okay, she's dead. So this guy's health, 135, which means I might be able to one shot him. I can one shot him. If I do, I'm gonna be so fucking happy. One shot that. Please one shot. Please one shot. Yes. Okay, one shot. One shot. One shot. One shot. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Dead. Perfect album.
You did it.
Okay. I leveled up, so I don't have to worry about my mana. I'm gonna fucking Merle. Merle's gonna give me a potion. Fucking way. Okay. Merle's gonna give me a potion. And he's gonna tell me to talk to Malvin. I gotta click the right quest. I gotta click the right quest. So, right here is a tricky situation. You have two options. You can either A, mark Saren, teleport back to Saren, and then kill Lady Black Whisper, or you can mark Maldoon, teleport back to the common, walk to Lady Black Whisper, and then teleport back to Maldoon. I think the Maldoon strat is faster, so I'm going to do that one. However, I already marked Saren, so they're going to cost me a bit of mana. It should be fine, though. I'm going to mark my spot right here. Fucking Arjun. Fuck him. Teleport back to the common. Black Hole. He's saying great Black Whisper. I don't know. Also, I just have my mount right now, which means I need to get on that shit. Because if I don't get on that shit, I'm wasting my fucking time. always attack any fucking attack damage class. It's RNG based, what quest rewards you get. Right. Because you get a class specific helmet, class specific boots, from the storyline quest. However, if they are defense or attack is RNG. Which means, you know, perfect RNG isn't just hitting every single spell. It's also getting perfect armor. You know, as in getting perfect attack gear. You know, it's like, oh, I have extra storm damage. You know, that little bit can be a big fucking difference in the long term. You never know. So right here, I'm still going to take those fucking fairies off. I should be able to one-shot the skeleton. It's all hit, one stone's dead. Against this boss, I think I'm going to two-shot her, one thunderbolt, one, snake. I'm going to two-shot her. Yep. Thunderbolt snake. Fuck, I'm dying myself. Doesn't matter. I don't have two snakes. Two snakes would be awesome right here, honestly. Because two snakes would kill her. Thunderbolt snake is not going to kill her. Thunderbolt snake is going to be really damage her, but it's not going to kill her. What you want right here is two snakes. Because you want to take your two fucking fairies out of the fucking deck. Right, and you want three snakes. The perfect fight would be three snakes, one skeleton, one the bitch. Right, like, this is going to take four fucking turns, right? It's bullshit. This is fucking twisted. This is gay. Super fucking gay. Fuck this fight. Fuck this fight. I want three snakes next fight. I want all three of them to fucking hit. I want to one-shot the skeleton and two-shot this stupid bitch. There's my third fucking snake. Why did I pick it? Why did I fucking fizzle? Yes, I hit! Fuck yeah! Oh my god, if I missed that, I would have been so fucking pissed. Right here. Boom. Lady Black Oak's death. I'm gonna jump back to Old Town. Let's talk to... I don't give a fuck about death damage. I'm gonna talk to... That part is the part that matters. You need to not accept the two other quests like I just fucking did, like a fucking retard. And you need to only accept the Triton Avenue quest. Because... we're only going to Triton Avenue. It's like Love Lane. And Firetide Alley aren't in this fucking bracket. And this is put on here. I think the other two brackets are fucking retarded. Palestinian Swift Arrow, General, whatever the fuck's name is, and Wizard 50%. Fuck! Are all,
so glad you can.
All of them are, paid. You have to pay to go to Firetide Alley. You have to pay to go to Cyclops Land. You know, it's gay. Right? And it's gay. Every single time you have to buy a membership. Right? That's why Harvestlord Descent is the most popular. Because you don't have to pay for it. You may think, oh, that's just a bunch of people being lazy. But this is a bunch of people who don't want to pay for a fucking video game. And you're right. Or you're not going to pay for a fucking video game. However, right, even though those people don't want to pay for a fucking video game, right, that makes the fucking category more populated. It's like, oh, I don't want to pay for the fucking video game. I don't want to pay for it either. Right? You know what that means? That means more people fucking do it. Right? Which means that makes this fucking category more competitive. Right? So it kind of fucked up in a way. Like, all these fucking cheap sons of bitches don't want to pay for this fucking incredible game, which makes, you know, the game more competitive. Fucking paying for the game makes it less competitive, believe it or not.
Did you find?
However, if you don't pay for the game, you're competing for this shit here fucking percentile. Like, you do Alakane Swift Arrow or General fucking Achilles or what's his fucking name? Wizard 50%. The 50% fuck. Like, you guys have 135 health. This is the part where it's weird, right? The these things, you can one-shot them. You gotta be fucking lucky. Tail whips are usually one-shot. It didn't one-shot it right there, you know? It didn't one-shot him. But I got really fucking close. I got really fucking close. Chances are incredibly fucking close. But it's doable.
What are you doing? Chased by lightning. The storm, whatever the fuck it's called. The storm has the percentile of killing these guys in one shot. And it's bullshit. Because, you know, it's like, oh, you gotta get this one fucking fast. This fucking speedrun is fucking stupid. Jay, pick your fucking spell. Did you just use Death Blade? Did you just use Death Blade on this 135 health fucking enemy? You fucking retard! Oh my god! Kill it. Kill it. Kill. Yes! Thank fuck! I don't have to deal with this stupid fucking idiot! Oh my god! Talk about being elitist, but fucking using Death Blade on a fucking enemy that can be one-shot by a storm spell. It's so fucking retarded. Oh my god, please. Shit. That thing's dead. Kill this thing. You kill that person. Please kill that person. Please kill Dagger. Kill Dagger. Kill fucking Dagger. Please kill Dagger. Why don't you pick your fucking spell? Oh my fucking god. What fucking spell did you use? You fucking idiot. How did you do this fucking stupid? It's simple. Just fucking use. Spark, well, I killed this son of a bitch. Well, he's dead. Did you use Spark? Oh my god, you did it! You fucking did it, you genius! I did not get a fight with either of those guys. What the fuck is this shit? Okay, these guys, they have a lot of health. However, that being the case, I can't actually one-shot these guys in Stormfist. Even if I get max in the game. These guys, like, his next 8 fights don't matter. I was wrong. I thought 15 fights didn't matter. It turns out it's only 9. 9 fights don't matter. I stand fucking corrected. I would much rather be fucking Frost right now. Because Frost wouldn't have fucking missed that fucking spell. You're dead. And this spell takes so fucking long to cast. You're dead. Oh, you killed the shit out of them. Fuck you, faggot ass.
fucking game. Yes, first time pass. Okay, it's fine. It's a spell hit by him. It's a spell hit by him. Ah, he's a fizzle. Fuck you, faggot. Please, please, don't cast a spell. Don't cast a spell. Don't cast a spell. Fizzle, 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 fizzle. Fuck! Fuck! I'm about to die. Fuck! Fuck! I hate Storm for this fucking reason. It's so gay! Fuck this stupid ass fucking class! It's so fucking scary! Now I'm gonna hit with stone shivers. 147 fucking damage. It's not even enough to kill this guy. It reached 150 fucking health. Fuck you! Fucking faggot! And I can't use this because of reason. It's not gonna fucking kill him! Oh my god, I'm trying! Oh fucking god! Fuck this game! Fuck this game! Fuck this class! Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. What the fuck? Game. Fuck the player base. Fuck everything. Fuck it all. Ha. Thank you. Fuck you. Hit. 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 Oh, fuck.
same. So let's see. Thank you. Uh-oh. Rotting fodder joined in. We could have ganged up on him. I still wouldn't give a fuck. Like, you know why I wouldn't give a fuck? Because these stupid fucking idiots are so bad and take so much fucking time and make stupid ass money. Just fucking spell the name. Fucking rotting fodder. Their boy was my fucking woman. They're just kicking me off regardless. Fuck you. Can never fucking go well, can they? Thank you. Fuck me. I'm a man of my life. I'm oom as fuck. This guy, if he gives me a storm attack, he passes, I go first, I use lightning bats, and he fucking hits! Yes! Yes! So we'll throw up. And...
You are here.
rattle me. Didn't fucking rattle me. Fine.
Perfect.
My brother's been
home. Harvest Lord collect. 13 minutes, that's 20. Okay, think about it. He has a rotting fire minion, which costs 2 mana to kill. Okay, he himself will cost about 5 mana to kill. 5 plus 2 equals 7, which means 13 mana is fucking plenty. Not to mention, I can get blue rift on the way, which means nothing record with this fucking faster. Oh my god, this is so much fucking faster. It goes one level of ice. Really depressing me, by the way. It really fucking depresses me. I don't want Storm to be the bad guy, because that means that this thing is fine. He's running this big shit, and I've already realized that. It's really fucking bad. That's stupid. That being said, I'm about to have, like, what the fuck that treatment in the world? Okay, Go. The final boss. 13 mana. 20. No! If the sun effect doesn't hit, I'm going to die. If the sun effect doesn't hit, I'm going to fucking die. But I can't fucking lose here. I can't fucking lose here. Please no. Please no. Please no. Please hit. 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 No! No! Fuck! Harvest Lord. This pixie heals and has like a what? A fucking 100% chance of being cast. I was so close to being like, oh yeah, I beat my fucking personal best by 5, 6 minutes. Are you fucking 6 minutes? Beat my personal best by 6 minutes? Are you kidding me? No!
This is getting fucking right. Are you fucking kidding me? I was so close to being my dad, dude. Well, this is fucking good night, man.
I mean, whatever, you want for his fucking dad, but so that's like 20 seconds off the fucking time.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you, dude. Fuck you.
Fuck the harvest lord. Yeah, fuck you, faggot. Time is my new personal best, which, you know, whatever, I'm glad to say that, but at the same time, I'm not that proud
because it could have been, like, 3 minutes faster. God, this girl is fucking hot. I got a 46, 42, 29, which is, a minute and, like, 30 seconds faster than I got. Last run, you know, it's my new personal best, but not accurate. You know, I mean, it's my fifth one ever. My second run I've ever completed, and 46-42 is the 17th best. It's better than 49-54. It's worse than 44-33. That being said, I was about to beat 44-33, and I probably would have been the 15th best, not 15th best, sooner than topic can look in fucking litty. But, you know, whatever. That being said, I couldn't beat it. But, you know, new PB. New personal best. This is my fifth speedrun ever. My fifth run of this game ever. And I wouldn't say I'm proud, but I would say that I'm glad that I've gotten to where I am. You know, I'm glad I pushed myself beyond where I was. I finished the run, I put my run down, and my run is now sitting at 26, I don't know what I said. 29 or whatever. And, that's not that good. It's world 19th or whatever, 17th or whatever. It's not that bad, it's like, oh fuck man, I'm the 17th best player in the entire fucking world. That's whatever. If it's a Metroid Prime or fucking like Super Mario Brothers, that would be like the most amazing fucking thing I've ever seen in the world. But this is Wizard 101. Who gives a fuck about Wizard 101? I wanna be number 2. Well, number 1. Number 3. Right? I don't give a fuck about number 17. Who gives a shit? My fifth one ever. And I got number 17. That being said, I love this game. And it's the first game I've ever speedran. I'm kind of accumulating it, and I will be back pretty soon, and I'm going to do it. I'm going to beat this fucking season, and I'm going to be number one. I'm going to be number fucking one, but until then, I'm done. Fucking done. I'm going to be number fucking... Fucking sad I'm done for tonight. I did three runs, and then failed, two were completed. But I'm done for now. It's fun. It was really, 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 really fun. But I'm done for now.